morning.
Morning.
My name is Lauren Adcock, and I'm the vice president of Fairfield 4-H Club. Mr. Stanley Gregory, please come forward.
Stanley. I can do it in one time.
Throughout the more of 100 years history of 4-H, the program has grown and evolved by the help and support of people in the community. Freestone County 4-H has been extremely fortunate to have so many supporters through the years. The 4-H program itself wouldn't be without supporters such as Mr. Gregory. He has been involved in all aspects of our program for more than 26 years, including being a parent of 4-H kids, a county commissioner, and a sounding board for any area we need help. Mr. Gregory is a huge supporter of the youth in Freestone County, and Freestone County 4-H would like to recognize Mr. Gregory for this and present him with this belt buckle for the years of service he has provided to the youth of our community.